Right, we'll want the freight hook then. If she'll do it. Please. She's such a pain in the arse sometimes. Watch it.
Open it.
Sure thing.
There we go. Shite me. Right. Oh, I've used all the salts for me, haven't I? Never mind. And again, there might have been some bottles of salt in here. There was.
Need some help with this.
Oh, this won't take long at all.
Well, I'm stuck between her and the... There we go.
All done.
Oh, that was so not worth 5 picks. Oh my god. Robbed. I want my money back.
I'll wait down here.
No, you won't. What's here? Yes. Yeah, let's turn into a complete plop. That's all good. RPG ammo in the bin. Oh, shite me. This whole corridor for nothing. Must be just somewhere to hide during combat then. So I'm gonna have to go back around this way then. Just unbunch this up. Right. I was gonna say, is he just still just sitting here? We'll see. Oh, 15 minutes. He's just sitting there asleep. Okay. Alright, we've had all of this. I was making some funky noises. Well, you both should have thought of that.
Those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Found some money.
You do that, woman. That would be very useful. What are you? That's just a reflective bit. Carbine, I don't want it. Now we're back to having 0 lockpicks though, like 5 again, because there is still one safe already that we've passed.
Give it your all.
What?
You made of flesh or tin.
Oh, you're one of them. Trucks, huh? Where's he? Shite me, I didn't want to do that. I'll have that. Hang on. Can we have that all the way up here, out of the way of the taskbar, please?
Take this!
Great.
I'm getting shot, woman. sit.
Can tell what Slate said bothered you. You showed
me. Yeah, but
sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure.
Need snap our armor.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, less you know about me, the better.
Touche. That's his way of saying I'm a badass. Actually not that hard of assault. We just want some snipesies.
Return when you got some currency.
I'm starting to think like after this point we'll see. I'll buy some RPG as well. Actually I'm alright with RPG because I might get rid of it soon. The nice weapons, but the stuff that I've got is probably starting to be a bit more of a hindrance than it is relevant at the moment. Right, so these both, I can use the same amount each. Oh, right, so it's making me have to use it. Right, so I'll have that. Leave Hall of Heroes. I think we've done everything I want to do in here, so yes. Mosquito. Oh my god. I've searched this crib before. Sniper rifle ammo, yes. After I've just bought some. Not what I was planning to do.
That's what you wanted?
Oof.
Stop them!
Sorry about that, just flick the
I'll cripple you!
Don't let him escape! No!
Silly Billy. I feel. Oh, that's why she wasn't really doing the rifts before at this point. You. Anyone open that. Woman, open it.
Go ahead.
On it.
Shite me.
Keep firing.
Where is he?
Do you mean where am I? I'm right here. What's she scared of? Try it. What's that? Health bag. Silly Billy. Can we, ammo, please? Almost. Body box. Oh. Lockbox. Right, so we're full of that. Salts.
Open it!
There!
What does it do? Ah. Oh. Never mind. That one, I didn't realize the mosquito was a portable turret.
Need money?
Come on then, I'll take some money off your hands. No. Oh. Two coins or something. Oh, hey, that's one of the heavies. I don't know what that powers. Oh, maintenance room. There's some goodies up here. Oh, this is how I shot that guy before. Increased throttle and braking control on Skylines. Not a feature I've ever really used. I mean, I'll take the piece of equipment, but I'm not going to equip the thing. She's by far better than any Fallout companion so far as well. Just throwing your things just in the middle of combat to help. Or after combat, she'll just randomly throw your money. Right, that's all that stuff there. That's fine. Anything on the other side of this? No. I think that must be everything here then. Let's move on. I have this one box from on here that I saw from over there. Hot dog, nah. In the gondola, I remember there was a carbine that I dropped because I couldn't decide. Because it got to this point last time, like on the way through here the first time round. She just threw me the sniper rifle and left me carbine on the floor like there, but... But then on this... There's a... Searched machine gun ammo, pistol... And then there's like RPG shots through here. Where we're going? I see, that's... That RPG as well. Oh. What? Where we're going? Ah. Oh.
Stop him!
Rocket Booker! Reach here for us.
Yeah. Dangerous, dangerous, dangerous. Crap. No worries. Everything alright? Ah, what? Back here. I think I must have lost some ammo. Will you open that woman or what? You here.
Elizabeth!
You bet.
Thank you. Right. That's might be one of those situations where it would be good to use the controls and...
Do it!
On it!
Wipe them out!
Need more time!
Hey! It's certain death!
Oh, yes.
No, no, no.
Just knock them off.
You had this coming.
Sure. You did. Health.
Scum.
You forced my hand.
maintenance. Can I get up that? Ooh.
They're all gone. Come on out.
How's that? Okay.
Do it!
Sure thing.
Yes, please, I'll have a medical kit. Right, and there's this. Not sure what that is. Is that TRPG? All the way around the back, just make sure there's nothing like interesting. Like, quite often if you go off the beaten track you find like bits of gear, that like wearable gear or something. Was there stuff inside of here? No? I'll leave him there. Where we're going, please. Ah, oh, see. Oh, Oops. That was dangerous. Oh, shite me. Didn't want to do that.
In the name of the prophet, fire and fury!
Ooh, that works. What's this over here? Ooh. Forget what that one was for. Oh, that'll be the heavy. Heavy fitters or something, or heavy lifters or whatever they're called. Make an example. He had a lockpick. Oh, been in. I can't remember.
Hunt him down!
Damn it. Right, health kit. Do this and this and this and this. Michael, and see if the safe room's restored. Would you just spread by? I might just buy that anyway, and cause on the off chance I do switch back to the machine gun, because there's such an abundance of them. I'm sort of thinking it would be useful to have. Oh, there's loads of stuff back. What was that? Anything special? Oh, there's a carbine up here as well. Nah. Just dismount over there. Check the cipher room just in case. What's that? Silver Eagle. What else did it say? Shut some. It said. I might have just been the Silver Eagle. Pick up Silver Eagle. I thought I saw P, but it might have just been P from the pickup.
Return when you got some currency, fella!
I've got money. Wait, what about? Shotguns. Health. Salts. Alright, so none of the major stuff, just like the little common items have respawned. Suppose I'll just move on then. Bollocks it. Just last time I came out here, there was guards back. Back up here. Gun. Closed. Don't know if I'd said that before.
What is a life compared to a fate? Reap what you sow.
Right,
why would you run if you were not guilty? The Lord judges, yes. I am.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
Oh, shit. I need health. I need health. I need health. I need health.
My aim is true, as my eye is the prophet's.
Yes, aim for its gears.
That's all I have right now.
Whoa, how did you get there? I'm dead. So, you know, when you're not just like dead, you're probably like very dead in a second. That's one that I wanted five lockpicks to come back for, and then I've gone all that way, come back, opened another safe instead. Oh, they all chained together. Nice. Yeah, screw you, sir. Welcome back. Good, good, good. Everything sorted out. Alright, you can't hurt yourself on your own sappies. That's fine. You know, after all that, there's like nothing from that. Toilet. I was hoping you could check the bag. Lockpick.
What is that?
Oh, I've done the the 5 airborne kills on. Are you still so busy then? Right, I've got to wait till they're actually fallen then. That's achievable. Oh. Shotgun ammo. There was a med kit on there before. We'll do one quick check in here next to this thing. See if there's any more lockpicks spawned in. Only got two. I mustn't spawn any of the important stuff like what like around here then. Bollocks it. There's other safes.
I don't think I understand how you do what you do with these tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just
possession for less.
The ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
Why do you want to come back here?
My family?
Huh. How do you do that?
Okay, there's health that I want. And snipesies.
Ever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah. Oh, I've got to wait for her.
What did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is.
Catch!
Must have just had to wait for her dialogue to finish. Oh, see, we've got to use this now. We could just walk there before. Or... I don't. Where? Woman. Med kits. Oh. Did you mean over here? I wish I would like give an indication of what. That's not what I was trying to do. Either way. There's just a shock shock he's sitting there after all that hassle. That's a bit irritating. Smashed ice creams over the faces now. Ugh.